Second Squadron, LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer. Titan, it's time.
Sneeze.
Escort the cargo shuttle to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Alright, hopefully I got it enough to come up. Get. Shit, they are hard hit. Get this dude. Alright, they can't dodge this way.
With you.
That shit ain't working, bro.
Reloading.
Getting I fucking dominated, bro. Fuck it. Fuck it. I'm just staying top speed all throughout.
Titan Squadron. Let's go. LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer.
Titan, it's time.
Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Ground won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Baradium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Take the aliens out.
I will handle the other. That's a fish, you got?
Come on. Get your ass back.
Here I am.
Fuck. Take care of this dude.
Cargo shuttles are en route but vulnerable. Move to assist.
I'm on your wing.
Watch out, dude. Can I go through?
I'm in position.
Need repairs over here.
Titan 3, defend the Baradium shuttle.
Protect our Baradium, Titan.
Like, what am I supposed to do here?
You can keep up with them, Titan 3.
Need repairs.
Take
it out.
Hold on, we're not switched.
Let's go.
The fuck is that? I guess I just run away till I get my health back.
Exposed.
nail on my head. What can I do? I'm surrounded, I'm getting blasted by all sides. No fucking reason.
Titan Squadron, LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ship to the Overseer. Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttle.
Bruh.
Titan Squadron. LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer. Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Graham won't notice a thing while he's under siege. There I am.
Focus on the Viridium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3-9 will handle the other.
Like, they got auto aim or some shit? What the fuck?
Titan Squadron, LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ship to the Overseer. Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttles to the Overseer. Graham won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Viridium. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
What are you doing? Get this other dude.
Well, that hurt.
the fuck can I do? Have like at least 2 to 3 people on.
Titan Squadron, LT-514, remote pilot the cargo ship to the Overseer. Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttle to the Overseer. Graham won't notice a thing while he's under siege. I'm with you.
Focus on the radio. We'll take care of one shuttle group.
Titan 3 and I will handle the other.
No slowing you in there.
You see it? Take it out.
So
you see it? Take it out.
Let's cover our shuttle.
All right.
I want that sword.
Tried to stop, it wouldn't let me. Shit. I was so close.
Titan Squadron, LT-514 will remote here.
What's this reset shit?
Titan, it's time. Escort the cargo shuttle to the Overseer. Graham won't notice a thing while he's under siege.
Focus on the Viridium. We'll take care of one shuttle crew.
Titan's reactor will handle the other.
Fucker is on me.
I'm barely holding it together.
Threat eliminated.
Our shipment's repaired. I need repairs now!
I say you owe me one. Let's cover our shuttle.
Fucking bitch. Who else? Do some shit.
You see it? Take it out.
Shuttle needs us.
I want that shot.
Alright, I think it's cool.
Thank you.
on.
Well, get the fuck out the way then.
We cannot lose that viridium. Let's cover our shuttle.
You see it? Take it out.
Stop lying.
We have everything we need to annihilate the rebel base, their Starhawk, and Lyndon James. Enemies incoming.
Oh, they ran, fucking bitches.
They sent to the frigate. Destroy it immediately.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Take point with ion bombs. Wait a minute. Follow your lead.
All green other shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus
again
on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
Fuck.
I want that shot.
Frigate shields are down. Take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers.
Who on my ass?
I want that thought.
Why don't you fire on it? Shut up.
That piece is fine.
This is annoying. Wow.
Enemies incoming.
They've sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately. Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
Impressed yet?
The frigate shields are down.
I want that gone.
Sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately. Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll focus on the turrets after the frigate's shields go down.
They have a lock!
Frigate shields are down.
Up ahead!
You're welcome. They knocked out my systems.
You see it? Take it out.
You take it out, dude. Take off the frigate. He has 3 health left. What are y'all doing right now?
Frigate destroyed. Good work, Titan. You've secured the Viridium and saved this depot from the rebels. Mission accomplished.
Both Grom's mission and ours, Captain. Titan, dock aboard the depot for immediate debriefing.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
Gotcha.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Ground. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain. I promise you that.
Are we going inside or not? Okay, I was about to say, like, what the fuck? Alright, we're switching back to the Republic. How you gonna get mad at me for not doing this? Turrets? What? Whatever, dude.
Amos, Grom, we keep running into fools who forget what side they're on. See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
We have a war to win. Officers like Grom need direction, not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
With that Viridium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian Abyss. That can't happen again.
In one move, Captain Carroll took us from a near shipwreck to a key military asset. She'll have a plan.
Let's see what's next.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to twist. Make it faster. Briefing. Wait, do I see damage on my ship? Nah.
Oh, Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyard, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
Just say you want the deed. You can have it whenever. Just say.
Our Boradian munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri, with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan 3, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
And while Titan attacks Mon Cala, two battlegroups will launch strikes at Onderon and Gorse, disrupting Republic supply lines. Ah, at ease, pilot. Reports of your achievements have crossed my desk with unusual frequency.
Those accolades have been well earned, Admiral. If Titan Squadron's a weapon, our newest pilot is its cutting edge. Just as I'd hoped.
Then consider Mon Cala a test, pilot. Great talent requires greater challenges.
Agreed, Admiral Sloan. And I look forward to filing my next commendation report.
I'm going to overlook your unapproved acquisition of Colonel Grom's Boranium supply. Although I hope you both learned something from that encounter. Colonel Graham is efficient. After all, he did successfully defend his depot without using any of his own resources. But an Imperial officer must also show finesse if they are to command effectively.
We understand, Admiral.
He ain't defend shit. We was defending
that. That will be all.
So you try to take credit for what other people did. Piece of shit. Great.
Seeing you rise to the occasion, taking lead on this mission, it reminds me why I keep fighting, despite my age. Despite the fatigue, we're one step closer to the Starhawk. Ride this confidence, but don't let arrogance get the best of you. We're all expendable, but not every pilot is replaceable. When we lose a good leader or loyalist, you can't fill the void with just anyone. Good pilots inspire those above and below them. When you're in charge of a squadron someday, remember that. For now, let's focus on the mission.
Anvil Squadron. Been a while. They shot me down once. Lost two vertebrae that time. Seeing Anvil burn. I need some pain.
Bro, how many...
Annoying.
How many body parts should be losing, bruh?
been watching the mouse droids. They always seem scared. Wonder why. Time to go.
Okay. Anybody else?
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE Fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
The Reaper, what's that? Support. Interesting. Let's see what you got. That looks okay. That sounds good. Capital ship shields and subsystems cannot be fired from long range. Right. Try this. Cool down. Yeah, give me the particles.
I think you'll be happy with it.
We don't have shields. Wait, do they have shields? Hold up. Hold up. So this is the only one with shields. Ain't that some shit? Have nothing that brings whole integrity back. It's between one of these. Don't make sense because you can't. You ain't got no droid repair for your health, so. Yeah. Wait a minute, what? Generation delay. You ain't gonna be else lying, nobody. Alright. Oh, it's a mine. If you die. Here. I'm ready.
Consequences.
Should have finished the job. Protect the fuel. Systems are down. Damn it.
Take it out.
Enemy fire.
Fuck, dude.
Ship's controls are disabled.
You see it? Take it out. Take it out.
Can I get my stuff right? Cool.
Thank me later. The fools are tailing you.
Fuck.
That's not my systems.
Wait.
Get the best you got.
I can't even get the fucking shield though.
Let me reload.
Oh fuck, he's surrounded.
You see it? Take it out.
Wait for me to reload.
Bro, I need some.
What the fuck?
My ship is disabled.
Taking damage.
Fuck. Go for it. Fuck.
Enemy starfighters approaching. Imperial invaders, this is Anvil Squadron. Leave Mancala immediately or face the consequences.
I guess I can try this. Take this dude out, bro.
That the best you got?
Disabled. Oh, shit.
Need repairs over here. I need repairs now.
Bitch.
This thing's falling apart. Someone patch me up. Our ship needs repairs.
Consider it done.
Careful, resource.
want that gone. Under enemy fire. Now this is mine.
Okay. Okay. Gotcha.
It knocked out my systems. Take it out. I want that gone.
Destroy it.
Took them out. You see it? Take it out. I have you covered.
You're welcome.
You see it? Take it out.
Be careful next time.
Lost flight control. Take it out.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
Yeah, keep talking that shit.
You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
I'll take care of it.
Those transports are fleeing towards Moncala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
Civilians, how much lower can the Imperials sink?
This is so precious.
Let's press yeah. on when you're ready.
I want that gone.
I think it's a dumbfire weapon.
Take it out.
People, what are y'all doing to me? Can't kill everybody by my fucking self.
Has called in reinforcements. Incoming now.
You've made an impression, Titan. Finish off those transports or push forward to the next target.
It's your call, Three. Attacking civilians. How much lower can the Imperial sink?
This is so precious.
Let's press on when you're ready.
Dude, get out the way.
I want that call.
Can't do shit when dumb bitches. Like, what the fuck? You see people attacking me. My fucking thing ain't in me.
That the best you got? Someone catch me up.
Lucky I was here.
Hull is
alright, fuck it. Can't do shit. Like, even if I take out the fighters.
Has called in reinforcements. Incoming now.
You've made an impression, Titan. Finish off those transports, or push forward to the next target.
It's your call, Three. Attacking civilians. How much lower can the Imperials sink?
This is so precious.
Let's press on when you're ready.
I want that gone.
It'll take more than that. The enemy has a lock.
Take it out.
Kill this bitch.
They're hunting you.
You see it? Take it out. Take it out.
Taking heavy fire.
I want that gone.
Come on. Y'all not doing shit.
All transports destroyed. Three's
at least they saved it.
Let's keep this going. Next objective is up.
Fuck y'all, bitches.
Consider it done.
You ain't do shit. Asshole.
Thank you.
This will be my last mission for today. Do some shit. Y'all not even fucking attacking the shit.
They're headed back your way. Sending coordinates now.
Follow me, Titan.
Where you at, bro?
It's Anvil Squadron.
They're sensing the silver coordinate.
The flagship.
Overconfident.
Finish off that medical frigate or head to the Silver Coronet. The overseer is on route.
Can you fucking turn my ship?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
So eager to die. Let's make it happen. Information ready.
They blocked on.
Trash. I'm about to start attacking. Fuck this shit. I ain't following shit. Fuck you.
It's Anvil Squadron.
They're sensing the silver coordinate.
The flagship. Anvil's getting overconfident.
I'd say you owe me one. Finish off that medical frigate. Or head to the Silver Coronet. The overseer is en route to assist.
What's a carry?
Damned Imperials.
So eager to die. Let's make it happen.
See it? Take it out.
Wait for me to reload.
So what the fuck?
Take it out.
How about you attack some shit? It ain't go down that one time.
Hey, follow.
Rebel scum.
What that bomb?
These bitches lazy as fuck. Can you do something? I can't do anything by myself.
They're on me.
Shit.
I need repair.
Hey, let's just cruise right next to you. We're not gonna do shit. This is fucking annoying.
Tracking Anvil.
I ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna stay right here. Fuck y'all.
Sending coordinates now.
Follow me, Titan.
I ain't following shit. Matter of fact,
it's Anvil Squadron.
Oh, they're sensing the silver coordinate.
Their flagship. Anvil's getting overconfident.
Finish off that medical frigate, or head to the silver coronet. The Overseer is en route to assist.
Understood.
I'm with you.
Damn Imperials.
So eager to die. Let's make it happen.
Trash ass bitches.
Tracking Anvil. They're headed back your way. Sending coordinates now.
Follow me, Titan.
I ain't following you, jack shit.
It's Anvil Squadron.
Information and ready.
Oh, they're sensing the silver coordinate.
Their flagship. Anvil's getting overconfident.
Finish off that medical frigate, or head to the Silver Coronet. The Overseer is en route to assist.
I'll take care of it.
Damned Imperials.
So eager to die. Let's make it happen.
I want that gone. I'm ahead! Blast it, they're locked on!
They're gonna be brain dead anyway. How about you fucking repair me, you fucking asshole?
Our ship needs repairs!
Seeing it through.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs.
And where is it?
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
How do I go back to the hangar?
All right, Three. Lead on.
Three. It might help to take out the Coronet shield generators. Those gills on its hull.
Fuck you. Let's see. Oh, they won't let me switch the things? Okay. Concussion missile. Oh fuck. Keep going to repairs. Anybody got time for that? Rocket seeker missiles. I mean, fuck it. Scan concussions.
The silver coronet's looking rather tarnished. Keep going. Sounds good to me.
Stuck in a track to me.
Targeting wheel. Which one is 10? Okay. Flagship systems. Did you keep my stuff? I guess. What the hell is this? Oh, that's how the free look works, and that lets you look inside the stuff. Okay.
The Republic will rush to defend Moncala and leave Nadiri wide open. Excellent work. Our final target lies ahead.
Who needs fucking VR? Oh, I'm shocked. I wanted to destroy the medical frigate, but they was on some bullshit. Alright.